Chinese clean energy company Hanergy Group launched its Lightning Africa Humbrella CSR project on April 27th. Ambassadors from 22 African countries attended the event held in Hanergy Renewable Energy Exhibition Center, where Hanergy Group announced that they will donate over 1 million yuan worth of solar-powered umbrellas to children in Africa who are in short supply of electricity.
Hanergy have, you know, the best, you know, the thin film technology, and we just want to use this technology to do the more application and for the localization.
The canopy of the Humbrella is embedded with CIGS thin film solar cells, which have the world's highest module conversion efficiency. One Humbrella can generate up to 153 watt-hours of electricity per day, fulfilling the needs of charging 10 mobile phones or providing the light for 10 children to read during night. With cables and USB ports integrated within the ribs, it can easily be used to charge electronical devices or small appliances.
One of our solar panel advantage compared to the traditional technology is that, especially under the weak light environment, our solar panel still can work, but traditional doesn't.
The Humbrella is ergonomically designed to better serve African children's needs. It has windproof structure, battery indicator, and a small tray to place books.
Yes. We call that Humbrella. Mm-hmm. That means not means for the energy, it's yes. For the hope. Yes. I would like to think maybe in the future, most children can read every day.
The effort of the Lighting Africa project is well received among ambassadors.
And I think that is a very good project, especially for the new type of mobile energy it is about. So this technology is more suited to African countries, especially in a countryside.
Hanergy Group said they will work with China NGO Network for international exchanges to deliver the Humbrellas to Africa as soon as possible.